To live by your own rules, have the option of being able to do anything.
Not being a slave.
Being able to do what you want to do.
Going out, you know, staying however late you want.
Be who you are and not being able to be like judged for it.
You know, just being able to do what you want without anyone making rules for you.
I don't know really how to explain it. You're just like free.
Being able to have a lot of opportunities. Being able to do stuff that you like.
You don't have to listen to other people and you don't.
That's a really good question.
Yeah, I feel pretty free, I guess.
No, I'm not. I was free at the time.
No, I still live in my parents' house, so.
We don't have any freedoms. We say we do, but we don't.
Can we, like, cut this?
I don't feel completely free.
I would like to think so.
No, I wouldn't say that. To an extent.
No, probably, you're probably never really completely free.
Yeah, I'm pretty free, I guess.
I don't think anyone is ever as free as they can be.
My parents.
Your parents.
Kind of just like your morals and like you have school and stuff, so.
Well, my parents.
Like society and the government.
I mean, just temptation, you know.
Yeah, laws.
At the moment, no, really.
People, I guess.
My parents.
Our age.
Just people in general, because we're judged so often.
I worry about what people think all the time.
You kind of have to keep your stuff in line, and you know, you can't really just be free.
Maybe. Yes.
To have freedom, I think you have to be with God to know what's right.
He helps you to be free.
Next question.
No. I don't see any relationship.
God and freedom?
No, I don't really know.
I think that's just like apples and oranges. I don't see how those.
I don't think so. No. I don't really believe in God.
I don't think so, but I'm also not religious, so I keep those state and border.
That's a tough question.
I mean, being one with God, I guess I would assume is just like, it's helping you be more free in a way, I guess.
Yes, there is a relationship. You're happy when you're free.